Welcome, guys. This is the Club Fillers Inc. Boss Barry, the boss, and I'm just having a boss talk today about the what's happened from the last month. It's been an interesting month, guys. We really worked hard, all of us, and we rebuilt our channel back up again. And the channel's been going in a great direction. Things have been going in the right way. At the beginning of the month, we had a little bit of a hurdle. And I believe that right now we've jumped over that hurdle. We worked every day, and we worked on the weekend, and we brought some beautiful women on the channel on the weekends, which has been great. The girls has been doing really good. We also recruited 3 Thai girls, Thai women, which, you know, they are doing, and we're training them up to do live streaming. And they have their own channel, and they're working hard on their own channel. And you know, it's been an interesting one trying to train them up, and from the beginning to end, they are getting it now. They're getting used to it. And for the 3 girls, you're doing fantastic. And I've seen that you're trying to do videos on your channel, your YouTube channel. And always remember, the boss is here to encourage you and help you. You can contact me anytime, as you know. You can contact me, and we can, any problems you have, just contact me. But the work is up to you now. I helped you and helped you along the way. And if you do want any more help, you contact me. And if you want to come on the channel and promote your channel, you're welcome too. YouTube is not an easy game. It's a game where you have to work hard. And I've seen women working 12 hours a day on live streaming. I've seen women who do, you know, every week, 2 or 3 good videos. And I haven't seen much in Thailand which really do make it massively big. But I have seen a few which live streaming ones which do great. Live streaming, bar lines would do great. One Thai lady by herself, I know it's kind of difficult, but the lane is there. I believe that there is a big lane there, and there's a big opportunity for Thai girls to have their own YouTube channel, have their own PayPal, and have their own lane, and they can make their own money. It's all to do with hard work. It's all to do with listening to the right person. It's all to do with guidance. And if you know anybody else who wants to have make a live stream, as long as they're positive and they're going in the right, they want to build themselves up from scratch, send them my way. I will do my research on them first. I do that, and then we can see we can take it from there. I always research the girls and check on their background before I, you know, make them into live streaming. It is for my own purposes. We do have other side of we'll talk about later. That is the hater side. We do have that, and that's something I will address later. But yeah, like I said. So the girls have been doing fantastic. You girls have been doing really great. And I just feel that you need to just put the work in a bit more and push out your YouTube every day. You've got a beautiful country in Thailand. Show Thailand. Go to the malls. You know, if you're not in Thailand, wherever you are, just do 1 hour a day and try and do, you know, promote your channel and build up your subscribers. It's not very difficult for women to get to 1,000 subscribers. Because men subscribe to their channel straight away. It's very much easier for a woman to get to 1,000 subscribers, but she still has to put the work in to get to that 1,000 subscribers, and she will get there. And the 3 girls I am training up are very good. They're very good girls. They're very clever, and they you know, they've showed that they're willing to change their life and do something constructive. And you know, that is great, you know, and be a part of the Club Fillers Inc. 2 team and come on the channel and, you know, bless us with their presence, which is great. And we always appreciate that. And moving on anyway. So, you know, the month has been like we really worked hard this month to get our channel up again, because we had a little bit of a hurdle at the beginning. And we really pushed it out with interviews. We pushed it out with new topics. We pushed it out with different topics every day, And then, you know, slowly but surely, the guys have been coming straight back to the Club Fillers Inc., which has been fantastic. We've grown back the live chat to about 60 or 70. And if you haven't come back to the YouTube channel, Club Fillers Inc., come back and say a comment. I know there's a lot of guys which are lurking in the background. Say something. As long as it's positive and your intentions are right. If you do come on the channel and you have the wrong intentions, don't worry. I watch every single comment and I read, I look at everything I do. Like somebody says, how do you get time to watch all the YouTube videos every day and you run a businesses? I do. I watch all the videos. Don't get it twisted. I watch every single video. And even the ones which you don't think I've seen. Trust me. Believe that. That's just the way I am in life. I really like to dig deep to see where everybody is coming from and who is who and who's not. That's just the way I operate. Maybe it's a code what I live by, but I like to see where my enemies are and who my friends are. It's very important to me. So anyway, moving on a positive note, we worked really hard and we really built the channel up and made it really, really good in a positive way. And I've been working every day and I've been doing on the weekend and bringing the girls to come to the channel and do interviews. Some different girls from America, some girls from Thailand, some girls, all different girls from all over. And then they've been doing great. I do make a schedule and I will talk about this schedule. When I do like to make a schedule and I do like to make a promo video. Even though when you do make a promo video, we're going to talk about the other side of it now. When you make a promo video, you do get the other side called haters. What I know exactly what they do. I've studied everything what they do, and I know exactly what they send. They send videos and emails, and I know exactly what you do to the people and to the girls, so that they to try and distract the girls from coming on the channel and make sure the girls don't come. So that means basically they're trying to destroy the Club Fillers Inc. YouTube channel, which this is something I'm working on, guys. Don't worry, I'm working on it. I'm not going to mention names and I'm not going to give them the attention they need, because they do need attention, but I'm working on it, don't worry. And things will sort itself out in due time. But anyway, moving on. So the girls still come on the channel and they still do the interview, and every single one of them, are very happy at the end of the interview. And like I said to you, so the guys are still in on the super chat side of the game, and we've been doing fantastic on the super chat side of the game. It's been one of the best months ever, and that is a blessing. We're still working on the PayPal side of the game, and the donation side of the YouTube channel is important. It helps me grow. It helps me buy equipment. It helps me buy, develop the whole channel. And I'll always appreciate my donors. If you want to keep silent and donate, you can. If you want to do it publicly, you can. That's totally up to you. But I always appreciate my donors, whether you donate $5, $2, whatever soldiers, we call it soldiers, whatever you do, I appreciate it, because that is what keeps the wheels spinning. Right, let's move on. So the plane has been going right up in the air. We're right back on course. We're right back on course to where we're supposed to go, is the 10-year plan. We are planning to have a 10-year plan, and that is to have a nightclub in Vietnam, and have a condo in Vietnam as well, in Da Nang. And we are going on course for that. If we get there early, if we get there before, it depends. All depends on when the borders are open. 21st of June, I know they're opening the clubs and the shops and the things in the UK. Maybe they might open the borders. Maybe we might get a chance to travel. We never know. We're going to leave that one open. That's on the travel front. So, our plane is back on course. The guys in the chat, I would say most of them are positive. We have a great laugh, which I don't mind having a laugh. A lot of them laugh at me, excuse me. A lot of the guys, they laugh at me, or they laugh at the entertainment which I bring. But you got to remember, guys, and that some people do come on the channel and think, why are these guys laughing at the boss? You've got to understand I'm an entertainer. And if I don't entertain you, you're going to be bored. And when you get bored, you're going to run off the live stream. You're going to go to someone else's live stream because you are bored. So the last thing I want to do is for you to get bored. I want you to be entertain yourself. So if that means that you want to laugh at me or laugh at my what I say or how I pronounce things, that's up to you. But we're having fun, and entertainment is what I deliver. I deliver entertainment, and I also deliver a message in the entertainment. That's what it is. The message in the entertainment. This is important. The message is single man's travel. And I encourage single men to go traveling around the world. That's what my end goal is, for you to get up out of your comfort zone and go traveling all around the world and explore these beautiful countries which I've explored, and most of the guys which are well traveled has explored, to get out there and find, you know, we are an Asia travel channel, but I spread my love throughout the world, you know, and if you can experience Thailand, Philippines, Vietnam, and you know, throughout Asia, Japan, South Korea, you know, if you can explore these places, then it is our end goal to encourage you to do that. And if you do want to go South America, that's great as well. Europe, wherever you want to go, which is fantastic. We're moving on. Then we developed this www.clubfillersinc.co.uk. I have made that this month, and it was great. We made the website. We finally did it, and it's up and running. I still got 50% work to do on it, and I'm getting around the time to work on that. Maybe I'm cutting down. I have to cut down in the daytime watching videos and work more on my www website. So, but that's up and running, and that's there, and you know, that's a stake in the ground. What we got, Club Fillers Inc., and that is a positive thing. And you know, as I said, in the future we'll be working much more on that. So we built that up as well. And you know, we just keep moving forward. We keep moving forward. You know, we don't stop. Because of other people, like I said to you, there is other people. Moving on to the haters, let's talk about the haters. There is people in the some people in the community which just are full of hate. They are full of anger. Therefore, they want to try their best to try and stop the Club Fillers Inc. YouTube channel, and they go around and they do malicious things to try and stop that. There's nowhere in the world you can be successful and somebody does not hate on you. And if they're hating on you, they're hating on you because they know that you're doing well and you're going in the right direction. I believe in the universe, and I believe that what you put out there is what you're going to get back. So the universe is going to reward them for what they put out there, you know. But me as a Club Fillers Inc. channel and owner, if you do hear anything about me, or you hear an email, you get an email, or you get a text, this goes for everybody who's on my channel. Do not delete the email and delete the anything they got to say, and come to me. I'm here every night, 10 o'clock, and ask me. We did have a lady before, which somebody said to her some malicious things, what I said about her, and she came and asked me. And I told her straight to her face, and I said to her, if you don't hear it from the source's mouth, I've got no reason to be angry to you. I've got no reason to not like you. You are my friend, and you know, as far as I'm concerned, you do good for the channel. And she said, oh, and she realized that these guys out there trying to play people, the haters are trying to cause problems, they're looking for attention, and they're looking to try and destroy the channel, which is never going to happen, by the way. We are a positive channel which goes forth, and we're going forth from strength to strength to strength. There's going to be some what fall off, and there's going to be some what's going to stay. You know, like I said to you, in life, you're never going to be able to control the haters. I've dealt with it from when I was young, so I know to ignore them and move on with your life is what you're supposed to do. And always remember that, you know, there's always going to be somebody hating you. Whatever you do, you can open up a can of beans and you open it wrong. They'll tell you open a can of beans wrong. That's just the way it is. But, you know, moving forward, we're not going to give your haters no attention what they need. We're not even going to mention their name. We're not ever going to dwell on it. We're not going to go on the past. They will make videos. And for the weak people, I must say here, for the weak people, they will believe the videos. I don't want weak people around me. I want strong people around me. I want people who's got their own mind. I want people who's not a sheep. I don't want people who want to listen, watch a video, and then decide that that's what their decision of me is about. If you are that weak in life, I really don't want you to be around me, because I want strong people around me. What says, boy, I make my own decisions in life, and I make my own decision by going to the source of the person that I want to find out what he's really like. That's the decisions you make. That's a strong person. A weak person watches a video and follows like a sheep. And this, you know, the haters control their pocket, their mind, everything. And for that kind of a person, which is that weak, I would rather not be around, because, like I said, you're only as strong as your weakest link. So if you have a weak link inside of you, then, you know, unfortunately, you're going to fall at some point. You know, you've got to keep it strong, and you've got to keep in your mindset that, listen, I am man enough to go to this person and ask him for myself and be man enough to talk to him myself. And that makes you a real man. And like I said, so that's enough of the hater talk. We have some fantastic guys in the live stream too, which really do come in and help us out, and, you know, help us out in every kind of way. We got 15 Blue Army. The Blue Army is moderators, which is great. We got 5 girls, and we got 10. We got 20 moderators. Let me get it right. Sorry, 20 moderators, 15 guys, and 5 girls. And the girls are great, and the guys are super duper great. The guys really do help the channel in a massive way. They are special to the channel, the moderators, I must say. They really do in every way try and help me to win, and that's important to me. Right, so like I said, so, and we also have a Green Army, which is still growing. You know, we are at 24 members of the Green Army, which is still growing slowly but surely, and people are coming back to the Green Army. So you could be a part of the Green Army and the Blue Army together, or you could just be a part of the Blue Army. As long as you're positive, you want to have a laugh, you want to have a joke. We are a single man's travel guide. So if we do bring women on the channel, we have a laugh with the women. It's just light entertainment fun. You know, it's nothing. We're not here to hate on women. We love women. We enjoy women. And most of us are single guys. So, you know, if you do want to get, you know, if you do see women on our channel, don't take it too personal. Think that we're doing anything to women. We're supposed to do. We're just having fun and having a laugh. And most of the girls, the women are strong enough to understand that. So, like I said, so moving on. So, like I said, so we got the Green Army, we've got the Blue Army, and we we've been developing and growing over the month. And the way we've came back this month, I'm really proud of the whole channel, the way we came back, and the way we really picked up the channel in a massive way. You know, the girls who came did the interviews have been great, from Legacy, which was great. The beautiful woman, Carol Costa, amazing woman, absolutely amazing, very dear to my heart, Carol Costa. You know, the lady yesterday, Jean, she was absolutely fantastic, one of the best I've ever had on the channel. She was great too. And, you know, all the rest of the girls that came on, all the other 3 girls as well, whatever came on as well, what came on the channel. Joy, very intelligent girl, very smart girl, Joy. We got a new girl which has come on now. She, Tia, she's only 23 and she's doing her live stream and building up her channel and doing great. She helps us out a lot. She's got her own channel. She's very clever. She works hard with her channel. She comes over to our channel. She helps our channel and helps the girls. You know, and then we've got another older lady, which is good. She helps. She's come now. She wants to do live streaming herself and building up her channel. She's building up herself to do her own channel. So everybody's finding their own lane. You know, I'm a person which I feed you, I bring you to the water, and you've got to make your own lane. And everybody's building their own lane. And that's what we do at the club, Phyllis. We help people to build their own lane and stay in their own lane, you know. And when you stay in your own lane, talking about staying in your own lane, I don't really want the women to be putting PayPal in the chat every day. We could do it one day a week, maybe on a Saturday, and we can all come down on a Saturday and we can enjoy, bring all the girls on, and, you know, we can enjoy on a Saturday where the girls come down and can put their PayPal. The reason why I do put the PayPal into the chat, because sometimes there is guys in the background which are watching the live stream, And they might not want to donate to me, but they've seen the girl who they like, and they've seen one of the girls, and they want to donate to her. And you can donate to her, direct to her. I mean, that's cool with me. It's a win-win-win. It's always a win with that kind of case there. It's always fantastic. You know, Joy had a difficult time. She was moving house. And she came on a couple of live streams a couple of times. She's made over 30,000 baht. Only the couple of times she's been on the live stream. You know, the girl, the new girl, Tia, she came on and she's made nearly 5,000 baht. She only came on one day. And other girls, they, you know, they make money along the way. So when you push the PayPal, there's people was lurking around, or maybe don't even want to talk to me, but they do help the girls out, and that helps the girls out. That takes the pressure off myself as well. And I also do contribute myself, you know. I don't have to. I know many channels will just bring people on the channel. There's nothing wrong with bringing women on the channel and promote them. You don't have to give them anything. But just because I want to keep the love flowing, I contribute a little bit as much as I can. So, you know, we're all men. We contribute to girls. We boost the girls up. We make her happy. She makes a little bit of money. We get have a little bit of laugh. We have a little bit of fun. And it all comes together like, a win-win. One hand wash the other. Two hand wash your face. You know what I'm saying? And that's the way it's supposed to be in life. It's supposed to be everybody helping each other. And yeah, so, you know, that's on that note of it. So overall, so moving forward again to the end of the month, from the end of the month, it's been getting really, really busy on the live streams, the 10 o'clock live stream. And I'll be pushing it out again this month. I really got to work hard the first 3 months of the year, because the first 3 months of the year are very quiet with my businesses. Everything is very quiet the first 3 months of January, February, March. And, you know, this is the time when you've got to really, really work hard. I work hard on, keeping myself busy throughout the first 3 months, and then we can cruise throughout the summertime. So we're still in grind mode. We're still in work mode. We're still in, you know, we're still in work in progress, you know, and building and getting bigger and bigger and bigger. The recipe of the cake is brilliant. And the guys are super duper, and the fun is good. So the recipe is good. It's just that we just got to keep working as much as we can without burning ourselves out, obviously, and keep focused for a new month. We're going into March, and like I said, I'll be doing my live streams. I'll be doing my, I'll be mixing my channel up with the, in the week. I'll be doing, chopping it up with some positive, positive learning live streams. And in the weekends, we try and bring the women on the weekends, Saturday, Sunday, Fridays. We try and introduce the Big Boss Fridays on a Friday. We do the Big Boss Friday on a Friday. We bring the women which are in our camp on a Saturday, and on a Sunday we try and do an interview as well. You know, so we mix all three as much as we can, and we mix it up as much as we can down at the Club Fillers Inc. YouTube channel. So, you know, it's been a bit of a long video, which is good, longest one I've done. But anyway, the carrying on, if you are positive and you do want to come on the channel, you want to join in with us, 10 o'clock, we go live stream 10 o'clock every night. We chop it up about finances, money, travel, Asia, Thailand, Philippines. We keep up to date what's going on in the community. We are positive. We're not here to break down anybody else. We're here to build people up. You know what I'm saying? And we believe in what you put out in the universe comes back to you tenfold. So if you do want to come and join in the channel, join in the chats, join in the super chats. We have super chat button on the bottom right. We can drop super chat. That is a super chat. On the top, we have a PayPal. We can drop the PayPal. You want to join the channel, you can join the channel as well. Whatever way you can contribute to the channel is more than welcome, and we are thankful for it. So for now, Barry the Boss is signing off.